Hey, what's up? What's going on? Arvin Ram Krishna here. Welcome to Driven to Draw, and today we're going to be talking about digital painting using Krita. And I'm going to be creating some really fine looking details. I've got a beautiful falcon here that I saw in Ann Arbor. This is quite some time ago. It's actually an American kestrel falcon. They're one of the fastest small little falcons out there. And just a beautiful creature. And I'm using Krita to just sort of experiment with one of the tools that they've got here, which is just a charcoal pencil. And what's really awesome is that it gives you this beautiful, fine, pencil-like texture to it, which is actually better than Photoshop. And I've taken the diameter of this all the way down to something that's pretty thin. And what I do when I'm trying to create these feathers is that overall I try to get the colors and I get the different kind of range in hues that I'm seeing on the feathers, and I kind of block all that stuff in. And once they're all completed, blocking all these things in, I come in with this fine pencil and I start to just render each section and each area. So I might start here with the head, and then once I start with the head, I'll choose a different color, and then I'll start to lay in a little bit more detail and just sort of stylize it. It's hard because sometimes you kind of get up into the you get really too involved in the details, and sometimes it's better to just sort of indicate details than to draw every little strand of hair. But this is just one way of doing it. I'm really enjoying the process. It's just really, really cool to kind of just lay in brush strokes and just experiment a little while and see what it is that you can get. Now from here, I'm going to go on to the beak area, and I'm going to just solidify the shapes and then the colors in through here, and just sort of blend everything a little bit more. So this is just a quick tip today. I'm going to be having a full featured video here soon to kind of go through this entire process from scratch. Now, if you like being creative, be sure to join me at driventodraw.com, where you can download your free sketching guide. And you can follow me also on Instagram as well as YouTube at driventodraw for more free videos in how to be creative. And we'll see you here next time on Driven to Draw. Have a good one.